So I don't guess we're using stealthy approaches, okay. You're going to pay now. Lockpick. Found you. Oh shit. That guy's pretty disconcerting, especially with that bow.
Let's keep moving.
Fine. I just bet I have a
bandits, they're working for Ingvar. I overheard them talking. Searching something. That's why they kidnapped me.
What are they searching for?
What could you possibly know? They wanted to know about some key, and when they found I didn't know anything, they were in range. They were deciding what to do with me when you two showed up. Thank the divines for that.
Agnar must know about this. I'll have our friend here tell him. You go home and get some rest.
Thank you for saving me. I'll see you in Amber Creek.
Go to Amber Creek to the southeast. I'd go but have a patrol to keep. And Machias is rattled and needs to rest. Once you're there, find the Jarl Agnar in the main house. Tell him the bandits are working for Ingvar. It's imperative that he knows. It may also have a reward for you for delivering such important information. If you follow me, I'll unlock the gate for you.
If you need anything, just let me or Rengar know. See ya.
Snag. Probably have some torches out, but oh well. And he's dead, we killed him. How did I leave torches?
Thank you again for helping me out of that cave. Who knows what would have happened to me otherwise. Safe travels. How could this happen?
Okay, we're going to a trap and why is he? Very, very dramatic entrance. Scottish.
Hello. Did you hear? Someone dug up the grave of Rengar's father and stole his prized creation, a mighty hammer. Who would do such a thing?
Me. Either British or Scottish. Definitely not American though. The quite opposite of American, in fact. I'm probably gonna enrage some people, but I don't care. What's wrong? Do you need me to wrestle? Huh. You just teleported. Strange. Very, very strange. Amber Creek, River Watts, Hot Springs. I want to go to Hot Springs. Ooh, fox. No, I'm not gonna kill it. I'm not gonna kill the fox. But I will kill the wolves. I have no problem killing the wolves. Oh, hello. Grey Wolf, how are you? Yes, if we could die, that would be fine. And I know Rock Druid's gonna get worse, so. Oh, really? Oh, is everyone dead? Fuck. Okay, where's his body? Explains why I can't pick it up. I'll get him on the way back. Thank you. let's go to the hot springs. Everyone in Skyrim and Falskar should learn how to properly pave their roads, because it's annoying. Hot springs. This is a perfect time to fill up my bottle with hot water. With hot water. Okay, where is it? You're not gonna let me refill it? Okay. I hear it's actually been near water. Consider me near water, game. Whatever. No, the moose can live. I need to fill up my water skin. Yes, I know, I'm wet. And the stream is also carrying me down the street. You know, why don't I just follow it? It's called Amber Creek, after all, so it should be. Really, you're just now getting through your patrol. Or Amber Creek. They really said, you know, post some people to protect everyone from the wolves. The wolves. Okay. We have reached Amber Creek. And there's someone waiting for us. Yay. Hello, good sir.
Half elf, half man. Now that's a combination.
Yeah. Amber Creek discovered. Amber Mill Inn.
By the divines. Mikhaeus, is that you?
I was being held in Brittle Run Cave, but the guard and someone else found me and got me out.
Well, by all means, go inside. Have a drink and get some rest.
Actually, I think I'd like to stay out here and do some work with you. It'll be good for me.
Of course. Grab a hammer. It's great to have you back.
Do you have a workbench? There you go. And I need fire plates.
Yes. Good luck. Can I help you?
What have you got for sale?
Just what you're looking for.
It depends. Do you buy stuff that I don't care much for?
Have a nice day.
You too. Have fun. Okay. No store. Now this is where I need to be. Dark Realms. That's fine. And of course, I will sell you not those. Filter by, can I filter by book? Yes. Each of these by one. Run out of gold, or let me buy stuff for me then. Can I help you with anything?
Actually, yes. A man recently came to town and he spoke of treasure. The thing is, what he's looking for belongs to my family. When this town was founded, the blacksmith took the first chunk of amber that was extracted and made it into a large ring for my family. Recently, however, we had to sell the ring. If it's just lying somewhere abandoned, I would like it back. You can ask the man staying at the Amber Mead Inn, Harold. But please, if you find it, bring it back to me. No, if I had any idea, I would have searched for it long ago. Anything else you want to ask? I'll share anything that might help you find the ring.
Oh, what? Okay. General goods. Ooh, a horse, maybe that might be useful. And he's not here to buy it, so of course. Let's go talk to the Yarrow. Well, I'm assuming it's the Yarrow, since this is a hold. But I'm not sure.
Spoken to directly by the gods themselves. They foretold a prophecy of sorts. The gods told him that they who arrived through the shimmering wall marked the start of the worst, and that they were deemed the traveler. This tale spread, and eventually became somewhat of a legend in Valskar. However, nothing ever happened, and the gate in Muzubdan remained dormant until now. You have come through from if so, what does that mean is about to happen? The land has already been riddled with war and death. We can't take much more of it. We have trade with Tamriel and had ships run back and forth for hundreds of years. So they know about us, though we are certainly out of the way. I am curious as to how these mercenaries you speak of learned about the specific. We aren't even sure how it was done 700 years. The technology could provide useful for us, for all of Nern. About 100 years after we first arrived in Valskar, explorers figured out roughly where we were. It appears we are far to the northeast of Tamriel. However, we aren't sure how far. A great magic seems to surround this land, and a voyage to Tamriel takes far less time than we think it should. But nobody is certain why. The only thing we are certain of is that we are on Nern. Same stars, same moons. At least, this magic makes it appear that way.
We found that guy, he said the band.
What led him to believe that? Such a statement cannot be taken lightly. This is bad news. Thank you for bringing me this information.
Ooh, money, please money.
I hate to ask more of you. You have already saved one of my people. But I don't have much choice. Long ago, when there was war between my family and the Yunvaldirs, there was a group of monks that served as our wise men and court wizards. They have since retired to a simpler life, but their roots are still there. They may know what Ingvar is up to. Please, go to Balen Priory, to the southwest, and talk to Brother Thorlo. See if he knows anything.
Did I get money, please? Did I get money? What did I get? What did you give me?
What did Brother Thorlo have to say?
Oh, Jesus. Did I get money? No. What were you gonna give me then? Why is the sky? Whatever, I'm just. Don't ask, Patrick. Just don't ask. Just don't ask. It'll be fine.
What can I help you with?
I'm looking for work.
I'm not- information public to everyone. Here's a copy of the ledger. The roads are dangerous outside of town. Travel with care.
I want to be a big, strong warrior, just like Olgar. Watch out for nasty bandits.
Funny.
Do you think we could do it?
Sure. We just have to take out the back wall and expand the fields to the south.
Getting more livestock would be great. Plus, Farina and Willard love playing with the ones we already have.
Then it's settled. We'll just have to save up for it. Hopefully this harvest goes well and we can make a good amount of coin.
Our crops. Oh, hello. Talk to you later.
Do you need something? I think the only spare horse we have in town is Gabriel's. He doesn't use it anymore, so he may sell it to you. Safe travels.
Thanks to our crops, Amber Creek hasn't once had a famine. Oh, hello. You'd want to speak to Wolf down at the docks about that. He runs the only ship that still goes to Skyrim.
Do you need help or something?
Might I ask a personal favor of you? It's rather personal, but you saved Micaiah, so I know I can trust you.
I did one thing, and you've never even had me, whatever.
Well, I recently obtained some information about where I was born. You see, I don't think that Canary is my real father. You're both Bosmer, but I think I was born in another village, and brought here when it was burned down. Please, go to Pinevale. Try to find some evidence that I was born there. Just, don't bring this up with Canary. It would just crush him if he knew I was looking into this. I still care for him very much as my father. I know it's a simple request, but it's very important and would mean a lot to me if you could help. On your way out, let Canary know if you need to buy any food.
Okay.
Need something?
Have you spoken with Brother Thorlo yet?
Oh, yeah. You've seen me walking around town, you know I haven't.
Can I get you anything? Rumor has it the lighthouse is haunted. I say it's just stories made up to keep kids away from the old rotten stone.
Steel-bred hearts adventured from their homes.
Let me know if I can get you anything.
What can this lumberjack do for you? Yes, I recently found something that's been troubling me. I was out logging and I found a note from Yonel, a childhood friend of mine.
If I had a coin,
it said that the bandits at Stoneridge Watch were planning to attack Amber Creek. I've been looking for someone to investigate. If you're interested, please let me know. I'll pay you.
I can help out.
Great. Please, go to Stone Ridge Watch along the top of the cliffs, far to the southeast. See if you can find the bandits that plan on attacking. Oh, and if Yonolv is somehow alive, please bring him back here. I'd very much like to speak with him and see him again. Safe travels.
Ravine and led
it's very good, sweetie. One day you'll be just like Clara.
The land was theirs to rule.
What's a handsome man like you doing in Amber Creek? See ya.
The Nacravine tore out its heart.
If you need anything, just let me or Rengar know.
Greetings.
Ooh, this is Gabriel. Gabriel, is your horse for sale?
So, I have
Sure, why not?
You won't regret it. He's a tad on the old side, but he's strong and brave. He's made it through a run-in or two with bandits over the years. He's saddled up in a stable on the east side of town. Solid brown with white hooves and a shining coat. I may not use him much anymore, but I still take good care of him.
Can I help you?
I've always wanted to go to Skyrim, but I really do like Falskar. If you'd like to hear a song, please, just let me know. Until later.
My dad says I can be the best cook in Falskar if I just keep practicing.
Tune my lute.
Bye!
Can I get you anything?
That I need it, and it was in a ship that sunk. If only I knew where that ship was.
Safe travels.
All right, I'll answer as best I can. I used to live in Helgen with my wife and kids before it was destroyed. Everything we own is gone, save the clothes on our backs. We tried living out of the woods, but I could barely catch enough for us to eat. I'd heard rumors about this ring of amber. If it's really as big as they say, it will be worth a small fortune to the right people. I need that money to feed my family and rebuild what we once had. Anything else you'd like to know? I have drinking to get back to.
Whoa! You're the special one that came through that old gateway, aren't you? I bet Skyrim is amazing.
It's in better days. Race is 75% faster. Damn, yes. I think. Okay. Which horse is mine? Neither. Excamore pony.
Quest items can be removed from your inventory.
Capo's steed. Let's save and figure out where we go. You know, it would help us to select. Okie doke. So we have to go to Wainan Priory. Which means. Well, let's look. Okay. Okay. Old Friends looks like it's the most crucial one. Where is it? Is it not marked on the map? So it's somewhere with what? And that is where. Oh, is that there? Set stone wage watch. Let's go. Oh no, they don't want to do that. Okay.
Someone there?
Nah, I don't think so.
I understand.
Fine, if you won't let me in to talk to you, I'll just steal all your crops. Granted, they're for a good purpose, but it's. Scripts and thoughts. And I actually need wheat, so. Potatoes! This.
I heard that a guard in Skyrim.
Oh no, 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 no. Please no, please no, please no. I'm writing you, and we're going. Over there. So in this.
Thank you.
is dead. God, this one gets around. Oh, it's gonna hit someone. Whoa, where did my horse go? Oh. Oh yeah, let's continue. Fox. about anything, Jesus. I'll make it easy, I'll come down and put my things away. Whoa! That bear will eat you apart. Paul Steed, where are you going? No, don't you dare.
fuck. No, there's ingredients. I'm gonna butcher the meat. I'm gonna dispose. I'm gonna hold this in my hand. What the hell? Always 300. It takes out your indoors. Oh, I leveled up, yay.
Alright, next episode, we'll go and actually take out the bandits on the keep.